paper planes. Everyone stand on this line.
Okay, okay. Oh, you have to fold it like this to make it fly while it's science.
Too many words.
Oh, gross, Claw.
I wash my hands.
Come on.
Okay, if you really want to compete,
1, 2, 3.
Ours went further!
It was because of the wind.
There is none.
There was for me.
If you say so.
This time mine will fly twice as far as yours. Here I go.
Everyone had high expectations after hearing Dew boast about her plane.
It's really fun, huh?
Let's do it again after we eat.
Dew, you too, right?
No way!
Why?
I don't have the time to fly planes.
Because you're bad at it?
What?
You can't fly it.
No, Kwan! It did fly. Anyway, I'm not flying planes.
Dew was really upset at Kwan's words.
Frankie and friends!
Come play with us! She must be sleeping.
A close call. Can't believe I'm not good at this.
From the crash.
Oh no! How can this be?
Fly up high to the sky!
Yeah!
The other planes fly well. Why not mine? That's it! I'll try throwing all of them! At least one should fly well. I'm throwing with all my might. Why won't they fly? Oh, there's only one more plane left.
Okay, let's do this. Go, go, go!
Why is there so much weed here? This is bad. Oh, my. So much weed. Oh, no. Should I just go and ask them how to fly it?
Didn't you say there's a science to flying airplanes?
You're bad at flying.
I'm gonna try with their planes. I think it'll work.
Yeah.
Dew's trying to steal her friend's planes.
It's gone. Where did it go? No one saw that, right? What did he eat?
What are you doing? Come on.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Kwong, that fight machine.
What's Dew trying to do with Kwong's plane?
There must be a secret to this paper plane. Why won't it fly for me?
I thought you had no time to fly planes.
Let's fly them together.
I threw it with all my strength like this to make it fly further. See? Like that. So look, now since I'm throwing it gently, shoo! Look, it's flying smoothly.
That's amazing.
Look, you guys don't throw too hard. Throw it gently like me to make it fly further. Some more paper to make more.
I guess Dew really didn't know.
Frankie, Kwong, and Pong pretended not to know to protect Dew's pride.